I am speaking to you from the Cabinet Room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note stating that unless we heard that they were prepared to withdraw their troops from Poland, a state of war would exist between us. And consequently, this country is at war with Germany.
Sunlight comes creeping in, illuminates our skin. We watch the day go by, stories of all we did. They made me